Hello everyone, this is a quick tutorial on setting up the Vega 2620LN for VDSL bridge mode. First, go to WAN, Internet Access, select MPOA and click on details page. Select enable, click on obtain an IP address automatically, select enable bridge mode, then click OK and reboot the router. And now, we go to online status, physical connection, to check the VDSL connection. If you see the VDSL state is on showtime, which means the VDSL connection has synchronized with the router.
And now we can test the VDSL connection by connecting the DV2620LN to a broadband router. We will use the DV2927LAC in the following example. First, connect the cable from P1 to WAN1. Now, we go to WAN, Internet Access, click on Details page, and disable the static or dynamic IP. Select PPOE, click on Details page, and select Enable. Enter the username and password, and click Save. The router should get an IP address after the reboot. If you don't have an extra router with you, this can also be tested on the PC.
Now, connect to the testing PC to port 1. Go to settings. Network and Internet. Click Dial up and set up a new connection. Select Connect to the Internet. Choose Broadband to connect. Enter the ISP username and password. And click Connect. Now, open command prompt and type ipconfig. You can see the computer obtain an IP address directly from the ISP.